Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to talk about the trends in scholarly publishing for 2018. The academic publishing world continues to be buffeted by change. Whether this is positive or negative is in the eyes of the beholder. Here is a random list of the key topics presenting opportunities and threats to the world of publishing. First, open access will evolve further. The players will continue to change as the commercialization of OA affects how it is perceived. Services connected to open access will expand. Key players may merge, be bought, or change their model. Second, preprints will continue to change the landscape of publishing. The more preprints are accepted in scholarly publishing and in academia, the more the subscription and OA models will be changed in regard to their perceived value. Third, will be an ongoing concern about the economy and its effects on scholarly publishing. Whether it is a market correction in 2018, changing government funding in the U.S. and the trickle-down effect or assault on library budgets, or mergers and acquisitions activity, business and financial issues will stay on the front of people's minds. Fourth, voice search will make inroads into scholarly publishing, specifically with intelligent personal assistants like Siri, Alexa, and a growing list. Publishers will need to be vigilant in their preparation of their content and SEO procedures for the future in the world of voice search. Fifth, sci-hub will remain in the news and cause disruption. Woe to those publishers that are not thinking through authentication issues as well as how to deal with these types of services. Sixth, delivering content in video and audio form will grow with customer demand. Many publishers are using innovative ways to deliver journal abstracts, news articles, continuing education to mobile customers and readers as the usage numbers are skyrocketing. Seventh, machine learning will increase in the impact on scholarly content. Publishers will find opportunities with machine learning and artificial intelligence to partner with research institutions and others to create innovative non-book or journal products. And there are many more I could discuss. How will the net neutrality fight affect publishers? Also, topics such as workflows, accessibility for content, increased services provided by publishers will all present opportunities for publishing. How will it all turn out? Stay tuned over the next 12 months. Hit the like button below if you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or click on the playlist to see more of my videos and make comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.